Let me know who you guys will be picking out of those fourth inning bosses. I'm probably going to go with Eddie Matthews, but all three of them are still pretty good.